So we've ordered 9 of these items from George ASDA. This is how they send them in. As you say, a bit of bubble wrap for protection. If you look, this is all it is. And you can actually fit probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Anywhere between 5 and 7. So instead of having 9 boxes, we could have got away with just having 2. A complete waste of cardboard boxes, not good for the environment, and not really good for you, ASDA. Or Georgia ASDA, shall I say. So this, the product, literally gets lost in the cardboard box.